Breaking right now, health officials in Caldwell County are issuing an alert after a confirmed case of hepatitis A was discovered in a Hudson KFC worker. The state says transmission to patrons is unlikely, and everyone who came in close contact with a patient has been notified. Hepatitis A can be contracted through some bodily fluids and in contaminated food or drink. Symptoms include fatigue, nausea, and jaundice.